but I'd trade it for an antique chicken.